The question, does diet really affect acne? Healthy nutrition influences the look and health of your skin. An important factor to consider in regard to the foods we eat and their effect in the prevention of acne or for anti-aging skin benefits is to eat healthy food and avoiding excess sugar that leads to inflammation. Vitamin A comes from carotenoids and found in topical creams such as retinoids and retinol and has been and continues to be the magic bullet in fighting both acne and anti-aging. Vitamin A, while used in topical treatments, are also in the foods we eat. It helps stop inflammation, encourage cell turnover, for natural exfoliation, and strengthens your skin's defenses against clogged pores. Vitamin A is in many healthy fruits and vegetables we eat, such as spinach, kale, and tomatoes. To list just a few, eating foods with high amounts of vitamin A reduces inflammation in your body that would otherwise encourage clogged pore and breakouts. Zinc is also a beneficial ingredient for your face. Zinc helps regulate sebum production, reducing excessive oil and shine. By reducing and balancing overactive oil production, the regulatory factor in zinc also helps in preventing and reducing certain types of acne breakouts. Another added benefit of zinc is that it helps transport vitamin A to other parts of the body, including the skin. Their pairing is an added bonus because while vitamin A works as an acne combatant, zinc helps regulate sebum, oil glands from producing excess oil. Other essential ingredients for clear, radiant skin are omega-3s, found in foods like salmon, sardines, and flaxseed oil. Omega-3s are healthy oils that replenish lipids and protect the skin from becoming too dry, which can also lead to breakouts. Another ingredient that can help reduce acne breakouts are whole grains. Whole grains, when substituted for refined carbs in your diet, significantly impact the look of your skin. High fiber foods prevent your skin from acne by again decreasing the sugar surge that your body intakes and has to process, which again leads to inflammation. Surges of sugar intake into your body causes inflammation that leads to not only breakouts but also affects your body's anti-aging abilities. Therefore, cutting back on sugar, refined carbs and reducing the surges in insulin, that triggers a hormonal reaction that increases in overproduction of oil and leading to blocked pores, are just a few of the types of healthy foods that can benefit your skin. I hope this helps.